Your dog always have to go get a toy when they greet you or guests coming into your home. This is what's called a displacement behavior. These behaviors occur basically when a dog is having really big feelings and chooses to put those big feelings into an out-of-context behavior. So here, Raz puts his big feelings into grabbing a toy instead of jumping, vocalizing, kissing, etc.